Start streaming the news. Ooh, I want some chips and salsa.
There's some right over there. No?
Hey! Shh. Zip, zip. Now I just have to remember to turn the... If I put the... what do you call it on? Man, Clear, you are always... The first, Holly Ollie Oxenfree. What's up, Susan? No, that's new. What's up, Susan Teresa? Sub TG, Lori Linda Valerie, Paulina. Jocelyn, JJ, you're welcome. Exit in R. What is that?
Boy cat.
Huh?
Boy cat.
It was boy cat?
Your
mom. God, that sounded terrible. A rainy Maryland. We've been to Maryland. We did a countertop for a 4-year-old bathroom.
Sure.
Did it for the mom and the 4-year-old.
Did it for the grandma.
They were awesome. They're really nice. They're really nice folks. I like D nice. I was thinking maybe it was like French or something, like you just. Hello from Michigan. How are you? Hello, first time chatting live. Art by Tammy. Welcome, Art by Tammy. Thank you for letting us know that. Thank you for chiming in. A lot of people get intimidated, but we always let people know. You can always say hi. You can always ask any question you want. No matter how many times it's been asked, don't be afraid to ask any question you like. But if you get out of hand, start to get lippy, if you're doing any cursing, you'll be put in timeout. There's absolutely no bullying in here, and that's what's awesome. Everybody's super nice, super helpful. So if you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're not, please subscribe. I am Jeff. Over there, adding stuff to the website is Erica. We are Artists Till Death. Please hit that like button.
I'm here, I swear I am. My computer is just getting slow as fuck. Over there. You got a crazy cat.
Betty says, question, I saw a divot in my July geode class. Do I need to sand it and then pour a top coat? Is it really noticeable? Like, is it noticeable because you've seen it and now it's all you see? Or did somebody notice it and say, what is that? A geode, it's pretty difficult to spot a divot. Unless it's really a good size one, it's very noticeable, then sure. You don't necessarily have to sand it unless you're going to be using it as a coaster and picking at it. You can just pour a flood coat over that if you like. Valerie, we got ATD official shirts. I'm going to be making a new design. I'll have the regular. I'll have the ATD logo on the front, the ATD logo with the website on the back, and then I'll do some fun ones with the skulls and the crossbones and the bee and the website and then the hats also. I don't have a hat. I'm supporting my boy Shadow right now. He's an awesome airbrush artist. Well, I wouldn't worry about it. Unless it really bugs you, then I would do it. We'll probably do pre-orders for the shirts. I'm going to be putting these hats up. I'll probably do it tomorrow. They're like one-of-a-kind hats, so if you guys want some snapbacks, and we got some trucker hats, and if you would like it in a, like more of like a mom hat, is what they call them, right? Ladies hat, a little with the brim, and it's a little bit smaller. I can sure make them, so just let us know. There's all kinds of colors. You just did we not send you an ATV? Well, I can cut one of those. I got me a sticker cutter right here, and I think I have chrome. I might not have chrome. I'll have to order chrome. I do have awesome gold though. All right, so we're gonna go ahead. What's up, Clara? Oh, and if I was gonna finish, if you're new, welcome. And if you see the people with the little blue wrenches, those are just people that can extra help you if we don't see a question. And those are also the people that can put you in timeout. So we don't get a lot of timeouts because people mind their P's and Q's, but we do get a couple people that get out of hand. So we thank all the little blue wrenches. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you. JJ, Clara, Teresa, Shane, Nene, Emma. So, we got the power. Shane, I didn't thank you last time. I think you had just popped in and then left and or wasn't saying anything. And then, so, yeah. You guys, I finished one of Mike Reed's shoes and I really want to show it. Kimberly Clark, aloha from Hawaii. We have one other person that we know of that is from Hawaii. She's normally in here. Her name is Ocean. She's our anybody that we if we need to say something in Hawaiian, she is.
She knows the words.
Oh, I want to show you guys the hat. Oh, this is on one of the ladies' hats. It's just black and white. And if you don't know what ohana means, it means family in Hawaiian. So ATD family, boom. See, it's got like a little Velcro. Put your ponytail through. However big, whatever. This is more of the ladies, the mom hats, dad hats, I think is what they're called. All right, so let's transition over to this new geode shape that we got. Let's be right back, people. Here it is in color.
Color.
Nobody gets left behind. That's right. Let me put you guys over here. I like to move the chat to this camera so that it looks like I'm kind of looking at you more. JJ, I'll send you a picture of Mike's shoes. It's funny because he's never in here because he's always working this late, or he's probably asleep because he works all day every day. And I don't know if he watches the videos. Like, I know he's super busy, so. But we can make these in the ball caps. We can make them in black We have camo and we have red and white. We can pretty much make them in any color, but the red, black, and the gold look awesome on all three of those hats. I'll just show them to you right now because she is still putting these shapes on the website. But this is the new design that I would like to put on the hats and the shirts. The ATD little skull. This is one of the trucker hats. And then the red and white trucker hat with the symbol. And black. We can do all kinds of stuff. It just takes a little time to do these because I have to make them and heat press them. So yeah, I'll probably put all these, take separate pictures of them. They're all one of a kind. I think I'll probably sell them for like 22 bucks plus shipping. So, what's up, everybody?
What's up?
Redo. Okay, dreadlocks. Yeah. Who was it? Judy asked earlier. Judy, Erica can give you a little bit more definition, a little bit more explanation, but that's a pretty to type in one of these to do typing, to do what's the difference in pigments, paste, and tint. Then you have to add in mica powder, powders, and the transparent tints and all that stuff. It's a pretty lengthy conversation, but Erica can tell you about it when she gets over here.
True.
Well, thank you, TZ. Yeah, I got a mask right here with all kinds of lint on it. I'm just gonna make them. I think I want to make the ATD a little bit smaller. Just probably put it here in the corner. I know Brady doesn't want to wear a big old ATD symbol on their face. and I could do the B, but there's so much detail and you get small and then it doesn't look good when you try to weed out all that stuff and it doesn't give you all the detail. So I think we'll just stick to the ATD and then probably ATD family and like some cursive or something. But we'll still sell these even after this crazy pandemic is over, because they're good for sanding and just general painting and whatnot, because there's a little slot in here for a filter. It goes all the way through. And it has one of these little nose things here. It's a little metal piece that goes in there. And these are awesome because they slide to where you can tighten them or loosen them. And you can wash them.
I'm about to be over there. If you could show them the different shapes.
Twisted Art Lady, I would have to try. You know what? We'll probably will, because I love beanies. I just haven't thought of that because it hasn't been winter. But what we'll probably do with the beanies is probably just do a stitching, because I don't know how this stuff reacts to stretching too much. Sylvia from Maryland. She's a new fan. Well, welcome, Sylvia. Yeah, I love beanies too. Love that name, Sylvia. We went to Maryland. I was just talking about going to Maryland. We went to a place where you can all you can eat, with the blue crabs and the lobsters and the fish, and wow. I wasn't a fan of the blue crab, but I don't think it was in season, so they were little and there was a lot of goo.
A lot of work for them.
A lot of work. Hello, Lori Saint. I'm not gonna try to say that. Ungi? We'll just say Lori Saint. So this is the new little geode, and we have this cut out in the back so that y'all can hang this any way you want. And this is on MDF and LDF, which is pretty awesome. And it's cut, as you can see, this insert. I think some of them actually do come with a piece that you can put in here or take out, whether you want to or not. And so you can add more stones or whatever you like in here. So, she's got the rocks ready.
Here you go.
All right, so she's gonna give me.
You're gonna start.
Oh my goodness! All right. So. I painted my heat gun today because I filmed me doing Mike's shoes and I wanted a cool heat gun too. So I didn't want to look like a sloppy heat gun. All right, so this is bigger ones here, as you can see.
They are live on the website.
They are live on the website. I'm not sure what size this is. If you can give
me. There's 18 and 30 inch.
18. These two are 18. And these are obviously two different ones. There's a little.
One with a rim and one without a rim.
There's one with a rim and one without. Well, and then you got the little center thing. Oh, here's the little center thing that comes out. I don't know if those are supposed to be in there, or
I don't know if I want to put them in there or not. What do y'all think?
What do you guys think? Would you, I mean, it would just give you the option to add it, and then you can add more crystals, and it gives it a little bit more texture, a little more depth. Or you can just take it out. You don't have to have it in there.
The reason why I ask instead of just add it is because it's going to add weight, therefore add to shipping costs. So people don't think it's necessary. Then
it'll be a little more if you have that little thing in there. But as you can see, this little rim here. So you can pour and not even worry about stuff dripping off the sides. We love our frame stuff. All right. And then this large one.
They're the exact same shape. The large ones as opposed to the small ones. I'm saying this is the same as that one, and this is the same as that one.
Right.
Just the size difference.
Well, this is different.
That's the same as the small one.
Oh, and then this is the same as the small one, yeah, with the little lip here. By Tammy, how did y'all choose your business name? I've been saying it, God, for at least 15 years, 20 years. Just one of those things where I know that I'll be artist for the rest of my life. So there's Ocean. What's up? Aloha. How are you? We just showed the hat. All right, so here's these. If you guys are interested, they're live on the website. 30-inch?
30-inch.
And then the other one is 18.
Yeah, I only have 10 of each in stock right now.
Only 10 of each in stock. I thought I'd put this black paper up here because for some reason putting that white paper down and then that little white geode she had was just like blowing everything up.
When do we have black paper?
I have a roll of it up there. I just never used it. Look how bright that is. Like, that's super just blowing it up. My mother always said, good things come out bad. And I think she's right. My mother always said, if you don't have anything nice to say about somebody, come sit next to me.
It's true.
Or wait till they're out of the room.
All right, be polite.
I'm just playing.
It's just playing.
I swear, you come over here and the camera goes.
That's because I'm the palest one.
Blowout city. Oh, I know why, because that light's on the back of us.
You gonna turn it off?
No, I just turn this down.
Hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all. I hope all of you guys are having an awesome day. No one was too horribly affected by crappy weather.
Very nice day today.
We know, but some people are still dealing with the naders. Fireglass.
You have that on the website?
I do have Fireglass on the website.
We saw that on our website. Oh.
I'm working on having everything that we use on the channel on the website in some. However, I'm running out of room quite quickly. I used up a good bit of my crystals down in Seguin, working on a mammoth geode, 12 feet by 9 feet. 12 feet by 9 feet.
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 Grateful Creations.
We are planning on coming down to Florida. I'm just working on logistics with our lovely host down there, Miss Megan. It will be in Bradenton.
Bradenton, yeah.
Alright, so first is this half inch glass. I think so.
Maybe on the upper head.
It doesn't tell me what size it is, it just says that it's 10 pounds of it. Okay. So that just moved on its own. So TG, we put the mammoth geode in Rhonda's daughter's salon, and we will have a video on the full process soon.
Now, how do you keep from the dust?
Pray.
You just turn
all the air off and shut all the doors is the best you can do.
And for something like that, you're really not going to see dust. For something that size with that much detail and that much texture on it, you're really not going to see too much.
Hey guys, hey y'all, hey y'all, hey y'all. So for this piece,
what resin are you using?
I am using StoneCoat Art Coat by StoneCoat Countertops. You can get it from our website, artisttilldeath.com, or you can get it from StoneCoat directly and use the code YALL, YALL, all caps, for discount. How much resin did that mammoth geo take? How did you figure out how much to use? So I don't math that well, but Rhonda, our person down there, she figured I think 5 ounces per square foot, and she did the math on it, and it ended up using, I think,
five gallons?
No.
Or 5 gallon and a half kits?
I can't remember. It was a lot.
It was a lot. It was absolutely a lot. So I'm using a titanium white.
Did you need some of this?
No. Milky Way. Titanium white is by Just Resin. Milky Way is from Resin Art. And then Platinum Rose. It is a rose gold color. Also by Resin Art. Super fun, very elegant color. Don't mind me, I always overload my powders. Rhonda said $800 worth of resin. That sounds about right. And then we had 65 pounds worth of glass on it.
I remember it was 800.
So my favorite resin to use for my artwork layer is Stonecoat's Art Coat because of the extended working time. And my favorite flood coat resin is Just Resin's Diamond Coat because it expels the bubbles. I don't have to babysit it quite as much. We priced it at $15,000.
Lots and lots of doulas.
In case someone wants to buy it out of her shop. Don't know if that's going to happen. However, if someone wanted to, we'd put that price tag on it. What else? Oh, when I start adding this resin, will you film it so that I can put it on our ETD Timelapse channel, which is our other channel, which focuses 100% on...
I can't. I got a little...
Okay. Perfect.
Cheer.
Focuses 100% on resin and not so much about the community, but just about the artwork. So if you want to, like, a refresher on what we do on this channel, but don't want to hear the chatter, chatty chat again, you're welcome to hop on over to that other channel for just the artwork.
There would be Bowie.
Is he stuck in the tub?
I don't know, but it sounds funny.
I know, it echoed. Well, you're getting messed up.
Sorry, this... why this is so...
Hey, bud.
Messed up. She wants me to set up this camera, so let me do this real quick. The thing is, I only have 30% left. My phone.
No, you tell that little girl cat what's up. The cats were in the tub and Bowie was very jealous. That's what the barking was about.
No.
So...
So, just so you know, I have like 29% actually.
This won't take me too long. So, now that we have all
you
of our...
You do it now?
Yeah. Now that we have all of our fire glass down, sometimes people will use hot glue to secure their fire glass. I am not doing that because I'm going to add clear resin over it to seal it down. So, I'm going to take my clear resin...
Yeah, they have a platinum resin and a matte top coat resin substance.
Yeah.
It's not a resin, right?
It's
just
a
top coat. A scratch resistant matte. It looks amazing.
Can't remember the name. Sam, it is in New Braunfels. That's where her shop is.
A 2x3 foot canvas. 24x36.
Linda, they do have a new one. How much resin would you use for a 2 foot by 3 foot canvas? So 2 foot by 3 foot would be 6 square feet, and 5 ounces per would be, what, 6 ounces, 30, right? So 30 ounces?
And it also depends on what you want to do.
True. So I'm taking the Milky Way, which is a super sparkly. It's very blown out at this juncture.
It's just too sparkly.
Can't handle it. Oh, there it goes. This is one of Rhonda's favorite colors right now, the T-Way. Linda, that new resin, the Platinum, very quick setting. It's about 20 minute working time, so just keep that in mind if anybody tries to use it. And I don't sell it, but you can get it from StoneCoat and use our code YALL, all caps, for a discount. So I'm gonna pour my Milky Way just on the inside of this because I don't care if it runs into my stone. So I'm using one of my more translucent shades. So it'll cover up some of that earth tony. See how the inside of this is just a little bit tan? Because I used a spray gesso. So I'm gonna allow this Milky Way to flow into that area.
That's such an awesome color. So are you showing the colors and stuff in this camera here, or are you just...
I didn't, but I can.
Okay.
I was waiting for it to focus. It focused.
You just had the lights on, so that's fine.
So now I'm just greasing that inside rim so that the resin will know that it can flow down that way. Breaking that surface tension on the edge.
Megan said something that looked like you got.
That sounds like it would be pretty, Megan. So I'm going to run a little bit more of this Milky Way on this inside rim to cover a little bit more of that tanness up.
I can't read that over there at that angle for some reason.
That's maybe. You guys, I've been working my tush off today, catching up on emails and orders and inventory. I don't think I blinked all day, so... If I haven't gotten back to somebody, I haven't gotten to text yet, so just be patient.
There's probably over 400 text messages in there, so give her a little time. I try to answer some, but I don't know the answers, so...
I don't know what that is. Probably orders. Or Facebook Messenger. All right, so now we have our first color down. Whoop, whoop. Carrie, if you want to add something to an existing order, just push pick up local on the shipping and leave me a note that says that you want me to add this to an existing order.
Why does the cat want to just be up here? Come on, guys. Good boy.
So if you do that, I'll know to add it. All right, so the next color... The next color is going to be this Bananas Awesome Platinum color. It's not going to focus because that's my luck. So I'm going to show you guys down here because this camera likes to focus better.
Show? Here?
I will. Well, as soon as I said it likes to focus, it decided...
Oh, that's nice.
So, what's up, Shane? I'm also going to fill in a little bit thicker areas since I'm doing a very simple color palette where I have more real estate to add color. So right here I have more room, so I'm going to add more of my platinum rose to fill in that area. Really want to go along with.
He lives in Pakistan.
The shape of the substrate.
We can try to send it. We can try to send it to Pakistan.
Send
right?
What?
Those fine glasses and boards.
I can send to Pakistan. It's expensive to ship there, but if you want it, I can ship it. I'm tracing the shape out with my finger and letting the resin fill that in so that it doesn't push everything into my center area. So far, ooze oz. Next, I'm going to add just a little bit more platinum right here because it thinned out a little bit. And right here. You just don't want to have too much because you want to keep it to about an eighth inch thickness. I'm going to add my titanium white. I'm going to pop some bubbles first. You don't want to add too much heat though, because the more heat you add, the thinner your resin gets and the more likely it is to run off of your surface. Find a clean finger and push my color up to my previous line just like I did last time. Is all the white blowing it out really bad?
Yeah, it's like too much.
It's a good thing we don't have the white paper. It would be even worse.
I know.
So, there's that. I'm going to pour the rest of my clear into this Milky Way. I always leave a little bit of clear behind in case I need to make more of a color.
Pugsley, no sir. And then he gets... Why would you want to get right here? Here.
He's curious, kitty cat.
Come on.
Is the board pink or is it just me? It's not pink, but it does have a pink
Why
rim in it.
Why do you want to be right here?
It's tan. It's wood color.
I don't know why, but that... I think it just might be
the
overhead. Yeah, but then you get a really bad shadow.
I can adjust it. It's fine. I just put it sideways to take the glare off. Oops. I'm gonna put this halo on the outside. Fill that in. Now you have all of your surface area covered. It is up to you to decide what other types of manipulation you want to put on the piece. You can swipe it, you can leave it alone, you can just use a heat gun, you could torch it. I usually will wait till I have all of the resin on the board to decide how it's looking and how I want to further manipulate the look of the piece. So, let's hit with some heat and decide how we want to do this. Again, not too much heat, we're just popping bubbles. Popping bubbles. I think I'm going to put a white rim inside of my Milky Way. Going to end up sinking and looking really, really authentic.
You guys, I'm sorry about how, like, I guess there's just so much white in the glass, it just blings it out.
So I think I'm going to push my platinum rose over the white.
I think so too. I always like that. You have your you have two of those. You have the little skinny one, and then there's a.
Platypus one.
But you know they're everywhere.
Yeah. So I'm going to use the big wedding cake to push. Where are you? There you are.
The big wedding cake.
You have to move really fast when you do this because it's aiming a lot of heat in one small area.
That's so fun. Wow.
Ooh, cake, right? Same. So now that I have that pretty much how I would want it, I'm gonna add some gold. Dun-dun-dun-dun. But wait, should I add chrome?
I was literally going to tell you that. That's hilarious.
Because this is a cooler color, this rose gold, I'm going to go with the chrome instead. I won't take that much.
You need to get some mo.
See.
Pump it up some mo.
So this is Molotel Liquid Chrome. You get it off Amazon.
Shows the phone.
Paula, it's ATD time lapse. So I'm putting out a little bit of chrome.
I could stop here, but I'm not.
The side. Right? I could stop here.
Do you wanna put it to where this camera looks?
Oh, I don't care. I broke this.
Over here?
Putting what over there?
The chrome?
No. I showed this camera.
Oh.
I broke this stir stick so I could get a point like this. And I'm just going to work this around real quick to make sure it doesn't bloom too much. Whoop. Alright. And I'm going to splatter it because I am classy like that.
Whoa.
I don't know where that came from.
You guys need some food?
So now that I have that the way I like it, and I have a splatter of chrome everywhere, I'm gonna run this platinum, this chrome through the white, I believe.
Sue NWA wants to know if we're planning a September pour with us kit.
Yes. No idea what it's gonna be, but I always have them up by the first of the month, which I'm pretty sure is tomorrow. You guys have any requests or recommendations? Something you want to learn? This one got away from me a little bit.
A little bit.
Mm-hmm. But the thing that people don't really think about with resin is that you can always scrape it off if you don't like it. So I'm just going to scrape off where it got just a little bit out of control. And there's a fair amount of resin on this piece, so it'll fill in. And I'm going to put some white right up next to it where I took that off. That will also push the line back in on itself, thereby thinning it out. How do you like that $17 word? I'm going to do the same thing right here.
Well, happy birthday, NWA.
What? I'd love to do alcohol inks as a pour with us. So the thing about doing sanding and polishing dust out, that's not really a kit, but I could do that as just a video. Alcohol ink bubbles. I can definitely do alcohol ink classes. The thing about that is I don't carry alcohol inks, so I can't put them in a class, like in a kit for you guys. I can do a class where I tell you guys what it's going to cover for alcohol inks, and then you guys would just have to get it. If that's something that would interest you guys. The thing about me putting alcohol inks in a kit is that I don't have any way to get a discount. So for me to sell it to you guys would be more expensive than you guys getting it from literally anywhere. Forgot I still had the wedding cake on it.
Maybe we're going to put the solar through the middle.
Well, this is a great way to... You should have told me that would have...
I didn't. When you did it, when you started it, I was just like, all right, well, she has a vision.
I don't mind it. It's subtle. I'm going to add some silver. Should I add some silver to the inside? Because it looks kind of fun on this piece of glass.
I thought you did that. I thought I saw some right here and here.
You did. It was an accident. It was a splatter.
Yeah, I was going to tell you to do it, and then I saw that, and I thought, well, I just can't see the rest on there because it's all crazy.
You think I should do, like, a lot of it, or?
Maybe. I would do, like, maybe some halo glitter in the middle.
I'm going to do glitter glass.
Oh, glitter glass is good. It's not too much because it's... Splish splash.
Thank you. pushed it around some. Thank you, thank you. So now it's time for glitter glass. Everybody loves a glitter glass. What about coasters and do a couple methods? That's not a bad idea.
Okay.
So now I'm gonna take the glitter glass and just do a little sprinkle sprink here in the middle, and that's gonna give all of the shimmer and sparkle, but with none of, like, I guess the harshness that glitter can sometimes, like, give off. You know how sometimes glitter can sometimes look crafty no matter how awesome the glitter is? For example, when Jeff does a flyover on this piece, you'll see how awesome this glitter is.
A flyover. Silver is something special, man. I can literally see my reflection of my camera in that.
I'm glad you're here, Trisha.
Oh, there's something else. Are you done with that?
Mm-hmm. We'll do a true color video of this piece because it's just not going to... Enough, Miz. It's just not going to show on this camera, apparently. Pujo's getting jalapenos. I'm glad you're here, Trisha. Debbie, I'm sorry about that. You guys at home, keep in mind that glitter glass is glass and it does not care if it cuts you. Sam, you can come here and get glitter glass.
Delivery. Oh my god, if she jumps on that.
I'm just gonna take this. Okay, cool. Move her.
Alright. It's just the easy end. A 1, 2, 3. Oh, oh, oh. And there's all the white.
Tammy, yes. If you pour resin over glitter glass, it will lose all of its facets and you will not be able to see it anymore. So it has to be the thing that's on top of your resin. Sounds good, Sam.
Oh, he wants to say hi. Cujo wants to say hi. Vicious bowie pants, bowie pants. It's dark.
It is. How about working with chameleon class? Amy, that is not a bad idea at all. Maybe we'll do chameleon class in the next one.
Chameleon's fun.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, I don't want to be in the camera.
No more cameras.
You guys, my new intro better be done tomorrow. I've had my friend Saul Paul, I hope that's how you say his name, redo it 3 times.
It'd be so rude if it wasn't, because that's your friend.
Yeah.
Anyways, you guys, if you want to see a... You knew, didn't you? oh my goodness, have you seen those videos where people are like telling a story with all their dog's favorite words in it?
That's a good one.
Anyways, you guys. So today I was going to go outside and take the pups for a walk and get them treats and presents. And it goes on and on until they do this a million times. Should I do that with you, Miss? So we can say hi to kitty cats and puppy dogs and babies. Can't puppy kiss? Thank you. Blah, blah. So yeah, if you want to see this video in a time-lapse form and true color video style, tune to our other channel, ATD Timelapse. You can find a link to that down in the description box below this video. If you want a link to Stonecoat to get your platinum coat, you can also find that link down in the description box along with the special code for a discount, which is YALL in all caps. I will have the Four With Us class Chameleon Edition on our website, Manana. The geodes that we poured tonight are also live on our website, artisttilldeath.com. That's with two T's and two L's. You can find us on all kinds of social media right over here. I'm going to get sound effects one day when we're like grown-up channel. We would love to see you in our Facebook group, ATD's Poor People. You can find most of the people that are in this chat in that group. They love to be helpful. You can see a whole bunch of inspiration. You can ask anybody how they did it. You can show people how you're doing your stuff. Answer questions if you want or not if you want. As long as it's art related, we really don't care what goes down. So yeah. Oh, thank you. You wanna go outside? I know you do. And so yeah, be kind to one another. You never know what someone's going through. We'll see you guys mañana for our 2 o'clock Tuesday class. So we'll see you then. Be kind to one another. You never know what someone's going through. We'll see you next time. Bye.
I say bye.
Now I need to get all my dust in order, I guess. That's perfect. That's my answer, Zoe.